In this lesson, we are going to explain how to convert 3D object to surface. In this case, I will create an object, apply extrude command, and press enter. Now, as you can see, this object is solid 3D. To convert to surface, we need to use a command. Click this flyout in solid editing panel. Select convert to surface, choose the object and press enter. Our object is now surface. Likewise, you can reverse the process. Click this, choose convert to solid. This command will turn back your object to original. Select object and press enter. Next, we have this object created with mesh command. You will be able to change this object either to solid or surface. Let's change to solid. First, select this command and choose the object and press enter. Same way, you can reverse the procedure. Change to surface, select the command, then choose the object and press enter. What if we have a complex shape? Let's create one. Convert this shape to spline fit. Apply extrude command. When you check it, it is surface. So now to convert to 3D using the same command will be impossible. Let's try that. Select convert to solid, then select the object and press enter. As you can see, the object is not yet converted. For this, we will apply thicken command. Select it, choose object and press enter. Give thickness to this shape. Suppose I type 2 units and press enter. Then the object is automatically changed to solid. This way you will be able to change the object. Similarly, you can turn to surface. Click again, select convert to surface. Select object and press enter. Now you will be able to switch the object between the two commands. There is no need to use additional tool. In other words, thicken command is only used once, and it is when converting object to solid. So this was all about in this chapter.